Hi everyone, today we will be seeing how to put a breakpoint at any function module and find out in a SAP standard Tcode how various function modules and how and when various function modules are called. So I will take a sample example of Tcode IW33, which is to display orders, and I have chosen one order over here. Now I want to go and see logs in extras, documents of order, the action log over here. Now this screen is being called and I want to see which all function modules are called when I call this screen. So what I will do is, where I am in this screen, I will click on over here and enter /edge. And then in extras, documents of order, and I'll select the operation which I want to perform. It will open up the debugger. And what I will do is, in breakpoints, breakpoint at a particular statement, I will put call and I will say call function because I want to put a breakpoint at the statement call function module. So call function, and I will just click this F8 or continue. What the debugger will do is, it will call, put a breakpoint at every place where a function module is called. And so on, it will continue. And I'll continue till the next screen which comes. It's a little bit tedious process, but I come to know all the function modules, let it be SAP standard function modules or any function modules which are called in any enhancements. They are called, I come to know where all these are executed, the function modules are called. So I'll continue for some time till I get to the target screen, which I want to know, find out. So now it has, so if you see over here, show change docs for notifications. This is a SAP standard function module, which is called, and the screen which is needed is displayed. Now I already know this particular function module is being called. So what I will do is, I will copy this name and I will, in this session SE37, so this is the code which is being called to display that screen. Now I will select F6 so that it gets executed. Again, within that, the function modules are called. I'll remove the breakpoint now because I had already found out. Otherwise, I would have had to continue. So this screen is being displayed. Now, let's say I already know that this is the function module which is being called to display that ALV grid screen. This is the place where it is being called. And I want to put a breakpoint and see how many times this function module is called. So what we will do is, now we click on cancel, and again I will put /h for debugging. The second time I will select the same path and action logs. Again, the debugger will start. Now, if you see that breakpoint is already there for some other previous breakpoint is there. I'll delete this, sorry. And I'll create a breakpoint. And this time I will select the option function. And I will copy paste this show change doc notifications, which was this SAP standard function module. It can be your customized function module as well. And we'll click on continue. So this breakpoint is created for function module. Show change doc notifications. Let's come to desktop 3 and now execute it. So directly it has gone and stopped in this function module on the very first row where the code gets executed. And if you see over here in desktop 2, you will see the call log. So sometime back when I had put a breakpoint on call function statement, the breakpoint was put at every place where any function module was called. And now specifically I have created a breakpoint for a particular function module. So the SAP debugger has come and stopped at the very first line executable code line in this function module. And this is how you can debug your further requirement. And that's how it is done. So that's it from my side. Thank you. Bye.